Zach Wallman, boxing prospect, top prospect right out here in Southern California. Mayweather Ortiz.
Okay, you know I'm going to have to go with Money Mayweather. I like Ortiz. I know him personally from the gym. He's a great guy. He's a friend of mine. I can't say nothing bad about him, but I mean, it's Floyd Mayweather. I mean, he's the best in the game as far as I'm concerned. You know, there's the Manny Pacquiao talk, and you know, I'd love to see that fight. But I'm gonna go with Mayweather. Not by knockout, probably a 12-round decision. And you know, I hope that Ortiz, being my boy and everything, I hope that, you know, for his safety and nothing less.
How about this? Pacquiao against Mayweather.
Okay. I feel like Mayweather knows more about boxing than Pacquiao. But Pacquiao can be so aggressive, and with Mayweather like this, and Pacquiao's lead left hand, like the train that it is, I'm going to go with Pacquiao on aggression.
There you have it. Would you ever want to fight one of them, Pacquiao and Mayweather?
If Freddie said I was ready.
That's a good answer. That's a good answer. He's realistic. So stay tuned for more Zach Wallman. You can follow him on Twitter.
Facebook.
Okay, Facebook.
Zach Wallman, ZACWOHLMAN. You can look me up on there and, you know, keep in touch. I'll always add you for a friend.
FahiaNewsReporting.com in Woodland Hills from the Marriott. I'm Elie Sekback reporting.